So my name is Brandon Bourgeois. I'm the founder of RinkBookings.com, and I am a lead to win green company.
Hi, my name is Roland Few. I've had the fortune to be a tech entrepreneur for 30 years.
Hi, my name is Melissa Vong. I'm a fourth year commerce student with a concentration in entrepreneurship. I direct the Hatch program, which is a student-led incubator for students with ideas or a startup.
So last year I was in the final year of my undergraduate program here at Carleton, and I really wasn't sure what I wanted to do with my life. I wasn't keen on doing the whole 9-to-5 thing. And all I really knew was I wanted something that would allow me to be independent, follow my passion, and to really control my own life. So basically, I settled on starting a business, doing entrepreneurship. Now, I really didn't know much about entrepreneurship. I've never started a business before. But what I did have was an idea and the passion to follow it through. So I decided to take a leap and apply to the Lead to Win program. And fortunately, after a few attempts, I was able to get in. And ever since that day, the support has been absolutely tremendous.
As part of the School of Business, you get to learn the basics and understand what entrepreneurship is about. Lead to Win will take those ideas and help you connect with the community, be it provincial or federal funders or actual customers, so you can prototype, build your MVP, and get your product to market.
Hatch is a student-led incubator here on campus that is a part of Lead to Win and a part of CUSA. What we do is, at the beginning of the year, we take a select cohort of students that either have an idea or have a startup, and with Hatch, we bring them through a series of programming.
And whether it's through somebody like Tony Belletti, or Roland Few, or the other support staff, and especially the other Lead to Win companies, everyone is really pushing you to succeed and do well.
Several companies, for example, Desk Nibbles, have had an opportunity to be on television, CTV morning show. Others are sponsoring national fitness events, as in LVD. And some have been on Dragon's Den per 12 barrel.
I've gone from basically having an idea for a company to having something fully formed that's ready to launch in a few weeks.
If you have an idea for a startup, or if you're just interested in entrepreneurship, take advantage of these resources and just create, transform, and innovate, because you never know, you might build the next multi-million dollar business or change the world.
So I'd say, if you have a passion for something, if you want to follow your own path in life, you want to start your own business, I would say apply to the Lead to Win program, because you never know, you might just surprise yourself how far you can go.